What a sight to see first thing in the morning. Grizz Thomas was enjoying a coffee when he heard a squealing coming from his garden. The noise was coming from a bullfrog clamped in a snake's mouth. While lying on Grizz's fence, the snake thrashed the frog through the air.
Fucking hell.
Amazingly, the snake dropped the frog and both escaped quickly.